Animatronics? Pyrotechnics?
God, what are you doing here?
Me? Why are you here?
Me, I came to get... Oh, God. We're in trouble. Look out!
Stay back. I've got this covered. Or not.
Whatever that is, we need to kill it.
Jolly good.
Venom.
That is in fact just water.
Cinematic deluge!
Thank you.
That one was 90% guff, Chutney. Oh. You all right?
I'm fine. Just a bit hot.
Hold the standard. We better not be here for a Romero.
Emma's Romero, but of course not. Look, medical supplies.
For anyone we know?
No. No, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I am helping.
Sorted. I'm sure they'll come in handy. You and Emma, thick as thieves.
Just give me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
Look, I've got us all the way out of here. But Emma can't budge without you.
She could do anything.
With you as her boy wonder. Stand by her side.
Sure. Okay.
Hey, you there? It's Sam B.
Yodel, I'm here.
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some guns.
Bangers, mash, and gravy.
No doubt. Come meet me.
I should stroll you back. Don't need you getting nibbled.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
Okay. Stay sharp.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Mikey. Okay, shortcut out of here. Life is nothing more than an illusion. It's like a poor actor who struts and worries for his hour on the stage, and then he's never heard from again. Hello, you're through to Jacob. I'll be your Zompocalypse help advisor for this call.
Okay, it's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Halpern Hotel, like, soon?
That hotel ain't the holiday destination it once was. Who is this?
Hold up. I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my BCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them. Rav. He's a med student.
I don't do corpse retrieval. Although, if he's a walking corpse, I can put an end to that for you.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor. And he's been making unique weapons. He'll make it worth your while.
Unique, eh? Okay. If Rav's alive, I'll find him. Thanks for calling the Zompocalypse Helpline. Out. Oh, Sam, old chum. I'm in Bev Hills. You mentioned boomsticks?
Me and Ronnie are headed to 12 Arc Hill Ridge. Meet you there.
Security reception. So, Phil, the security guard, is headed down to fix some blockage or something. Valve wheel, left down here in all this muck. Valve wheel is missing. Vomit guff slime stoppered. Hello, caustic slime. Pouring out the waste pipes. Run through or find the shutoff. This caustic slime. Why is it in the pipes? Where's it coming from? Missing breakup, fresin.
Oh!
yes! Gooey! Phil? Through the pipe work, like it's trying to get out. Left side or right side? A bit of simple maths, some knob twiddling, and absolutely no Google searches for quick solutions. Simple McShimple. Thank you. A plus, 5 stars. Rub my feet and call me gorgeous. Water clears us of this deed. Sorry, Phil. No time for diplomacy. Finally, back to Phil's office and Bob's your auntie.
This is Sam. We're almost there.
Grease your fun trumpet. I'm inbound.